local community and how to help them set up a market that offers more mobility solutions for all of us. Slow or stopped vehicles. and guys, even pedestrians. But all this and more is featured on the Ford Co-Pilot 360 program, and that's only the beginning, because we're rolling Co-Pilot 360 across all of our Ford vehicles. And we're also thinking beyond smart vehicles. We're working with cities and other partners to create a smart new world that offers more mobility solutions for all of us. So, imagine that this is a future Ford vehicle. In an upgrade in the city of tomorrow, where open source technology that Ford is already building with our partners keeps vehicles constantly connected to each other, to roadside infrastructure, like traffic signals, to the transportation mobility cloud, pedestrians, cyclists, and even first responders. So let's see what that might be like. Karen is expecting her first child in 2 weeks, and her husband Alberto is driving them to the final checkup with Dr. Gibson. But on the way there, Karen starts to think that maybe she's going into labor now. So she calls Dr. Gibson, who tells them to go directly to the hospital. And well, guys, that's when Alberto starts having a panic attack. But before they can even start type red light, the vehicle detects a medical emergency and parks the vehicle. First responders and medical teams are contacted automatically. Signals are switched and traffic is rerouted. So that way, first responders can reach the patient safely. I mean, they already know that they have a pregnant mom, and now a panic dad at the same scene. And Dr. Gibson? Well, she's already on her way to the hospital in an autonomous vehicle that also operates as a mobile office. So what could have been a minor emergency turns out to be the perfect delivery of the happiest kind. And folks, that's our vision of the city of tomorrow. And it all starts with advanced new vehicles that we're building today. So guys, we talked a little bit about our technology and some of our great new vehicles. I think we covered everything, right? We're not missing anything important. No? Maybe? Building for tomorrow. So guys, you've been a great